Okay. Late model fixed. Milwaukee Mile. We got 35 laps. I thought I had a pretty decent qualifying time until I came off of turn. I went into turn three. A little too hard. Got it sideways. Slid up the track a little bit. Didn't lose it. But that ruined my lap. That was the first lap. I'm pretty sure it was going to be pretty decent. Like, not like pole or much higher than I am at the moment, but the time would have been faster. I think we would have got a sub 33. See if we can hold on to her.
Thirty-five laps. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. Follow car number 12 in the outside column.
Keep the fenders on it. Is gonna be off. We're gonna get going here.
All right, John. Let's get this right. No fuck ups. Go, go, go.
Car inside. Car inside. You're clear on the inside. Car low. Hold your line. Clear low.
Uh-oh.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. You're all clear high.
P9. Right, the guy ahead of us is Alan. The leader has just done a 32.9.
Car low.
Your lap time was 33.8.
Careful, still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Car low. Hold your line. Car low. You're clear low.
The leader has just done a 32.6. That's a new fastest lap for Ford, 32.4, 10th position. That lap was a 33.7. That's your quickest lap in this session. Your best lap in this session.
part of the way through that corner, I can brake a little tap, set the front.
You've just done a 33.4. P10. That lap was at 33.3. That lap time was 33.6. The gap to Richard behind is now.
Car outside. Careful, still there. Clear high.
P9.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear outside.
P8. Gap to Stetzel ahead is now 3.7.
Am I gaining or am I not gaining?
Consistency. Keep them coming. That lap time was 33.4. The gap to Alan behind is now 0.8. All right, John, the next car is Stetzel.
Crap, I think he's catching me.
P8.
I don't think this is one of the guys that I got by, though.
We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. The car in front of us is now Alan. You've just done a 33.4. Okay, John, the next car is Edwards. Your lap time's pretty consistent. Your last lap time was 33.5. Your lap time was 33.6.
I guess those guys messed up, but they're faster than I am.
That was 33.4. The car ahead is Stetzel.
Trying to stay ahead of this guy behind me. Maybe catch the guy up here?
Car inside.
Then you go and do that.
You need
shit.
To push if we're gonna hold this position.
Clear inside.
P9.
Get back in the rhythm, you're faster than this guy. Faster than him in 1 and 2. Or 3 and 4, not 1 and 2. Hit the wall, guy. Hit the wall. Ah, he's so close.
2 to go.
Want my spot back, 12.
The gap to Allen in front is now 0.7. White flag, one more to go. That lap was a 33.5.
Alright, so last chance. Break a little bit early and get
okay.
Nice
job, the next nice car job, is Larry.
Alan. B9. That's the end of the race. Never mind. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
That's not as bad as I had for a 40 lap run. That's a lot nicer than what I did before.
Hey, I got shuffled back at 10th on the start, but I blew my tires off trying to catch the leaders. That was a good race, though.
I was supposed to stay with them. Other people did worse than I did. Get up alongside the three. That was the guy that we were fighting with. Ten car is gonna get by me, so I did the probably the easiest way to let him go around me. Not lose too much space, just fall right back in behind him. Finish my car number. Down in the apron down there at 12. He's right up in front of me. Stayed right with him. Thank you. ease it in. I go out in high, pulling it down low. Try to save my right front, maybe. Stay with him though. Roll and punch the throttle. Back by the 10. Both kind of getting a little wonky. 12 lost a lot of momentum off that corner. Got down under both of them. Backed off them. Gave room and came out with it. Working 10. Drove it in. Super high. Gave a bunch of throttle going through there. Got alongside him going into here. And he let me have it. 12 followed him through. Caught back up to me. Six, five. Work back up here. That corner reasonable like. Really pull away from him there as he goes so far out to the wall. Those are gonna make it easy for him, that's for sure. 7. 33, 33, 6, 33, 4, 33, 2, 33, 6, 33, 4, 33, 7. That was a bad lap for him. Couldn't get to him. I tried. Started 10th, finished 9th. I'll take it.